to alenjwe di ajuri dakika tie maroma apa wia boro iwi chawa atia ni utiano ento kitma watiro kwede boti ni udiko doaki yuma papa duju wameru wajuri tutuari yuba chien makono watika mione bot office pa RDC megulu lenjwe di otin chandek ni anudwe piara rio wia beach idwe mapa wia chien mwagali bari yoke piara duwane Peterson of course lenjwe di meka wang feva fama miru jolo wele wa matek tutuari lenjwe di and of course ni anu matini beretara watika nyamu lok mapigi tege tutuari pia niki ni anu motikarman makuitie walego ni wat ki guwake koni winywa ki ifeva FM achere nota nguwe ntona achere entro mapiere teak loi duju watika miru neno lokumbe beru pa in lokumbe beru pa luak tutuari wa logi yeni security lenjwe di meno Pedu igulu keken entre Uganda kolo ikareman makono kui chono kui tika wara nyim dano tiki yale yale matete tuwali winyu koko icha vietmo kare kene chena dek dano kok madwong kidong kumbwa kumbedi jomo kene futika koko entro wamiru making clarifications wawinyu matut kibot RDC megulu Okot Santos Lapolo len radio we have a bit king ngech ikom ket majemeti kwere ol twal wiwi ento ye bene abiti robot inni nirmatin wati ke tim madit mape wache mabiberi ki karme jolugen go awaki office ba president len radio waki state house inni nirmatin no wati ki karme nyu ko kachet ki dit kaw studio ento ye kacha ke jollo won bajo RDC ya jol twal la dit Santos ko Lapolo joli
jalwe kele wi radio mo tika dunya na chel ka fo fever yaloga
Right. Team one ma sitting government gamenda mati lo chikema eno beru kere ni wan yang wati mo kumano biti mo kumano biti mo kumano wager school wager school wati mo pe wati ka bitu kui
manifesto
manifesto
ni chafe mo akali bari yoke pawe bichel
yo ma director neti ka kai ni ene nen gini wenki lo Uganda ni gini warnini 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 warnini
right
enter wek manifesto ti me kuch mier betie We are a mere tip kilo tuani. Kumberini Yaga Yaga tika timema da rotika mwe merata. Get to rochik lo me ye. Legana tip bot lutua mautika winya. Pedum wak yer betel dung. Katum peche dung pache. Kita le moon wadani. Yonke no mirani. Election as I do or die. Inim for a mero. It lo ma mea wakan inimi. Yo ma pool benetika piyo lutua me lueng. Wachane ni lueng be, ber, meru wachane yor. Ento kao dung pacha kanyama. Ine ano kita. So wana chuli ki kanye nini. Ana le, wa lueng ya duora ma wa. Marapi ya rio ma waberi ya ni. Waberi maraj mada. Toa wunyu lok mo ma kelu nyere nyere. Igang ma mewa. Tishwa wa meru kuj. Kuj kikene wano meru. We are the Dani, the Dimala Manifesto Implementation Unit, Ubino, Meteto, Kamawando, Oye, Ilokmakut, Wana put Walayo. Ginuero refugees, Mapol, Dino, Botwa Canyon, Pian Uganda, Potilu, Makuja Roma. And a Pella Miro Balkuch enemy.
Avoid it one. Yeah, but of course, Amir no magwa pia ini ake iline. Watemberu kingech piani waberu kanki PRO kamolo mabewa. Chini papato waberu chie botwa iko malmi Uganda pa wamiro neno tima tika timeka beru mukeni ni enu waberu nak botwa. Ento koko palu aktima politi tuan kamadanti awati ni ichamo kene wakuch giti ka verja giti alengeo. Gineno ni pati mati kom ket maini tiro kwede. Members mamegi mano icha kene guchia kachono kui mamegi pegi yelugi. Ento ka joma tie yo position pole ayera berutie kerbedi pa way logo politics to la penjeni marbi no mate ka tamani o twal ke duan ma charwa tini RDC ngat ma law security ki gulu o twal benemin o weko bet ki ngel men no
pati pa kuj pexe
pati pa kuj pa
gina chel ma mir wan wen ngi war ko kuj mir gu ngi ni pati pa kuj pexe kuj ko ni DP ko ni UPM ko ni NRM ko ni FDC ko ni pati ne pexe Kono in katoli pati ne pexe wan ka me de pe yelo me pa pa A poka poka kono dini kingo kwa mero. So, kajo mone tika chono kui, tiki lobo chek, yele yele pe eno ka ine toro che kama yele yele bini ye eno
Apo ito trawling radio meno duon RDC migulu tiro mabed tuan anti very clear gen mapol dano bera bako bene dogi ya kikari man kono apia niki nean mor kuidi coronavirus utie waberu ka loka chel ki RDC radio man pe kari mapol tuan me dene dano guake kadong wa neno kwede ki tin or electoral commission ki kati bene ki wajene umiro or trawl ki guak chie kit machal wati luwako wati ni kui umiro or trawl ki bol dano mete ki guako chip ki trawle kit me yotkom wego pole dano tika torne yo mapapat wego guako kuch beru gena chen ma pere tek ye studio na radio abet ki karol twal me jollo la dira chen ma beno bino botwa kono a waki office pa president melo uganda mr ente ma charwati director pa dule chen ma dit ma pe wache na radio ma tino mer cherka ngino ko tich pa duli enoni gen gi nongi ka kwena ki don gen ma gi timo ma ti gena ngo ki kome gloni manifesto implementation unit na radio gen tich ki polentie eneni minano ni manifesto ma no gi kati kwere chon gi ke rogo tich meno aye kit maduan category to twale watika ne anoni kap chake ke ne mwaga alibario ke apawio bichen niyo kwere itin mwaga alibario ki Pierre Rio kama dok kui muke antika bino dati ka penye wigi President Yoweri Museveni ki government mamego timu gena ngo ene tin gu bino ka yane kama leng leng radio ye wega jol director Bashasha Willis of course ene tima chawati director manifesto manifesto implementation unit of course ine armatini guma dito to my dear brother of course you very most welcome
thank you Peterson Opio allow me to greet you our listeners outside there and also allow me to thank Fever FM for hosting us tonight so that we can be able to share the findings of our monitoring program around first of all, I'd like to bring to the attention of the listeners that the manifesto unit has like three key responsibilities. One of them is to monitor the status of implementation of this manifesto and make reports to the respective arms of government. And second, also to popularize the status of the implementation. So for many of you who have been following our work, we've been very key on this. And every May, we always host what we call the Manifesto Week. And this is intended to bring the government together. And largely, this is a function that is performed by cabinet ministers by presenting the performance of the key commitments within the areas of their mandate.
Right.
Fellow listeners, as you are aware, the manifesto is a contract that is between the ruling party in government and the citizens. And you know, every 5 years, Ugandans have a choice to make leaders at all levels, right away from the presidency up to the last person. But as you are aware, we are under a multi-party dispensation, and that means that each party must present its agenda to the citizens, and the citizens make a choice. Now, after making a choice, the party that comes to government, these commitments against which it was voted into government become a blueprint for policy positions on many of the programs. So each of the different ministries, departments, and agencies of governments must pick the areas that were agreed on, that were committed on, and must be implemented within the term of office. And we want to tell you that even when now candidates are out looking for votes, but the government is still on and the term has not ended. So it is in that respect that some of us who do the technical work of this have to continue evaluating and monitoring and make sure that we are able to see that probably by the close of the term, we are able to make sure that all these commitments, where possible, are implemented. So in this respect, the Manifesto Implementation Unit is in this Greater Northern Uganda.
Right.
I have another team which is in West Nile. Another team is in Elango, and I'm heading the team which is in Achor sub-region. And I have moved so far in some of the districts. I started with Lamo, came to Kitugum, Padel, Agago, Amuru, and now I'm in Guru. And I want to share a few findings that...
Maybe before sharing a few your findings, actually, yes, somebody would really, really love to know where you're really located from the region. You stated Guru, but where is your office?
My office, thank you very much for that clarification, for seeking that clarification. My office is based, like I said, Office of the President. We are nested, or we are situated at the old parliamentary building, ground floor, room 12. G12. Hmm. This is where I sit.
And you say you have a team in Guru. How about the team?
The teams work with me in my office. I'm the director. So the team in West Nile will be headed by the deputy director. Assistant director. And the one in Lango will be headed by the deputy director.
Right.
Yes.
Thank you very much. Now, we really need to go through the manifesto. Of course, somebody might put in quote, manifestos. We hear a lot about manifestos. Mm. Somebody launching a manifesto, and it is happening currently. And many, many are still green about what a manifesto is. Maybe to dig into this deeper, to break it for somebody out there to understand. What is the manifesto?
In this respect, the manifesto, which is the party manifesto of the party in government.
Of course.
These are what you would call strategic intents or plans of which the party intended to put in place for improving the country. And like I said, it becomes a social contract because it is against this presentation of these plans and intentions that the party wants to do, that the Ugandans choose to trust which party should be allowed to lead them in a government. Mm. So in that respect, manifestos can be individual. You can even have a personal manifesto. Mm-hmm. They can be societal. They can be for parties. They can be... A manifesto is just a plan on exactly what you want to do for a given... purpose.
All right.
Yes.
Since it's the office of the president we are talking about today, way back in time, take us back to 2016 and talk about the manifestos, what the president actually told Ugandans when he was requesting for their votes and whether it was indeed implemented.
So I want to thank you for that. When you look at the our manifesto of 2016 to 2021, it has a theme of saying we are taking Ugandans to modernity through inclusive development, through job creation and inclusive development. In this manifesto, there are around 17 themes. I may not have to list all of them there, but key among them, I will try to dwell on the key issues. The most key sectors, which I would call the primary sectors, and these may involve the energy, the health, the education, water, and governance and security, and many others. So these are the ones I look at as very key because they touch the everyday life of a Ugandan.
Mm.
Yeah.
All right. We are talking about manifestos. And of course, right now as we talk, we really don't need a repeat. And if we talk about implementation, somebody will listen to the same thing this time, or maybe another presidential candidate talking about the same issues. That would actually trigger the thoughts of such an individual that maybe those things were not done before.
Yeah, I will say that... on the implementation aspect,
right?
I would say in the health sector, there are certain commitments that were made, and these were like that we should provide health center 3s in each sub county, and you will find that many of the districts we have been to, these are being implemented. There was a delay because, of course, this required a lot of funding. And I think we started almost in towards the end of the third year of the term, because the first year was for planning and probably securing the money to support this program. And many of the areas where we have been, we have found out that this program is going on very well. There are there are constructions of new health centers, especially starting with the sub-counties that didn't have any health center at all. In the area of education, a lot of seed schools are being constructed to improve the access of education of our children. And we have also found out that in all the districts, these programs are going on very well. In terms of roads, as you are aware, the infrastructure has been has been a flagship area where government has committed a lot of resources. You can now move from the capital city to access here and other border areas within the sub-region where we are, and they are all accessed by tarmac roads. And you will also remember that government at one point pledged to give the local governments road equipment, and all the districts we found they received their road equipment to support in what we call DUCA, District Urban and Community Access Roads. On the front of OWC, in a bid to help household incomes, OWC has done some good job through the support of households, through provision of inputs. And we have seen in this whole region that even some enterprises which were not there before, like dairying, people are now taking this up, which is a very, very good and positive direction. We have seen that most of the districts were provided with tractors to support them in the improvement of commercialization of agriculture. We have also seen that in many of the districts, there are what we call variation support, which is going on in terms of supporting the farmers to add value to their produce. And in line with this, the Minister of Agriculture also had to recruit extension service workers so that they could help in the improvement of the farming at the levels of the household in terms of agronomical practices and post-harvesting issues. In terms of water, we see an improved investment in this area, where many of the districts, especially in urban areas and even in the rural areas, at least each parish in this area, we have found out that there is a source of clean and safe water. In Guru, for example, in this city, even before we were made a city, the capacity of the water, of having access to clean and safe water, is there. So even if you became a city, still the demand for clean and safe water cannot be exhausted, because already the water system has been expanded and can take care of the needs for almost the next 20 years.
All right.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. Maybe before we cross over to the cow of Gudu, I really wanted to find out this. We have talked about manifesto 2016, 2020.
Yeah.
How do you rate yourself? According to performance, like 90%, 60%?
Like I said,
right.
We do assessments every year around May.
Mm-hmm.
And why we chose on May is that we tend to celebrate those days when actually they coincide with when the president was sworn in, 12th May. That's when we run our, that's when we start our manifesto week.
Right.
And this year, we had our assessment, which was putting us at 80%. And this was the message that was communicated by the Right Honorable Prime Minister, the Head of Government Business.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
All right. Now, maybe lastly, before I go to the cow, there are so many people who really want to understand the dynamics, the criteria of you choosing a particular item to be a priority in your manifesto. How do you build working on roads to be your manifesto? Do you go down to the ground, talk to the local community, and then build this at national level to make it a priority in your manifesto? Because I believe not everything can be prioritized, actually, in the manifesto.
Yeah, thank you, Peterson. That thinking is actually the work of the politicians. And to us,
maybe to break on it a little bit, because if you go to some places, people still do cry that we don't have good roads. And is it because we have political leaders who are in the opposition, although we are not making it political here?
Not necessarily so, because even here in Uguru, we have had opposition, but there are so many things that have investment that have been done according to the manifesto and are being implemented. So what I'm trying to say is that each party has got its own team that handles the priorities that they want to do. But these priorities also must be in line with other planning frameworks like the National Development Plan and maybe our Vision 2040. So the manifesto is just the party manifesto is a decision by the party stalwarts who also do an assessment of probably what they think they can do to Ugandans to take the country forward. Like I told you, our work at our level is just to do the monitoring, the follow-up, and making sure that what was pledged is implemented. And if there are challenges, then we inform the relevant responsible sectors to see how best they can have these issues resolved.
Thank you very much. You take a win your favor, farmer, chair, not a man to an agent, one Peterson, of course, teen, a chair, deck, what taking nano to 12 canano. Keep my office by president to you, get a picar, my papat, Mokarnage, Moka Beach, Nichapa Moralibari, your care power, bitch, and my woman, you're in Uganda, Karen, a com, my charity president, middle of my meku, doc, keep my what take a win you get a president, did a latella lobo cow, doc, president, Kaki Moro, and Beru president, Padano, Duju Peberu president, Padul, Manaka, and anywhere, or Katika team. Jami, Omirnoti Mokopidano, Duju, is studio Kirmatitquere, a Tika Chelki, RDC Migulu, my winged one Kiboteni, Locum Bebe, Guacu, Tualiki Bebe, Palua, and video. But of course, is Wabe, Winnie Bened, one more Akibot that did man director, manifesto office, Mani office per president, Lane Radio, that did Bashasha Willis, Lane Radio, Otir Korgi, Korgima Port, but of course, Toy Birki Car, Metemo Gonyan, Duju, and to what Tiki Gani, that did cow, Ki Studio, Betemo Dara Egunica Chelpian. Chano beru kanano a broader perspective o beru nanu Uganda kolu kombedi wa bechar kanano o lutwal at the regional level kirma charo tikwe re guru en kaberu NT itad word mamege kama endor mabe bitem ben tetwa performance mamege kirma genano o lutwal kertu jeme ni teach en gana loni implementation me pa manifesto uti menining we control a bit kinget le dit o kelo george ye we ga jodi studio feva fm a jodi twa
for dit RDC batis studio kan Kewelewa Otikany, the director and his team. Amira for one win radio China, did you? Wanna take a look my pair at their kind. Makumura Tikanano. Kid Machala one child district. Wa Birka T Nikwele, men are never care it each. You my pat pagamente. Did Peterson manifesto teacher ma la chu ma pianka chu maybe president. Kitima mege. Gen mi bora jwele me Uganda. Pekwa gen ku nen, kamyo eni miri kitika kenyo. Chi, la tele maki yeri gamente, keru gamente, chawalo e gamente. Kon, du tich pa gamente, machal Angela did kao, ala wili tich. My district, wa keru yop pa gamente itich. Mano, du ma pol ma papat, policy documents, policy proposals, maki kele parliament, Kadugo working documents, magamete tiyo kere, tenuwa koko duchu.
Okay.
Chalo, one majalo tipagamente, our chief role is to implement government policies and laws. We implement government policies, mena anuwa kero yupi ini duchu kore kore teach. Lobo plans, mano district mamekwa, kate kwere, makunu teleme district, machalo council, gengi mwore council, their council meetings. Wano kere teach.
Right.
Kachel kibiano wa kupe kilo diro mokene pagamente, agencies mokene magenge biyongi tiyo teach pa central government, mana wano diyo wangi yuko wakibiano.
Right.
So that is about how we deal with manifestos. We are not politicians or civil servants, but we implement programs of government wa kere teach.
Right.
Yes. I don't know whether I have to speak in English because of
No, ma pierre te katama no ma tikile me paño because lo maybe lo ko pole bu tiar ka gonyo ngo ma la dit Willis lo.
Yes. So ma pierre te ke amira dak wiye paro mo kwana dujila dit Peterson. Dien ma district ber katiu ne duong to twal in the last 5 years. Eto o tiaro wiye me neno our performance kito ber kwere in the different sectors. Ma pamera te chama pole to twal.
Right.
Wono wiye ma radio Kenya e radio ikien pa jikono ni wamiro nene kong mea chie lop mefonye kai neno yub mawa pat mawa berka ne teach kumbet ni parishes duchu me district of Megulu gitiki government aided primary schools wano tiki sub counties abichel machan ke abichel manyen, but in all the old sub counties, all the primary, watiki primary schools, Wayne.
Many of the six, mapati yes, manyan.
Mm. And in each of the parish, okay, we watiki government aided primary school. So watamene kakenyoni, we have implemented fully the manifesto of the government of the president. Then kai nene lok madara lokom kitma schools mapat giti mukere. In that performance, we watiki kitma ki kine anu kiri kitma. Doctor Chela Chel, Tiker Timage. Kind of Chima Fonye in our primary schools, Lotianoa, Matia in the primary schools. Gikaro at the rate of 91.4%. Manke Nermar Alivario Capuan, Alivario Caparbuan, in only Caro Palotiano, the primary 7, Uber percent Piabuan, which 8.4. What does it mean? It means Lotini Enini, Wayne, Nukatuara Gamagis in a secondary school. And in fact, Kay following, you know, Velada Lotini Polowang, which are in the secondary schools. Now it's an achievement. Then can then secondary. In secondary, watiki secondary schools, abichiel, meaning all our old sub-counties have got senior secondary schools. Six secondary schools can then palaro sub-county, despite the fact of football chakotime, dong it is on construction. Dong which are mabo, matamani, kitit matek, gulu district, wobiriki, secondary school in Palara sub-county. And the only primary school, I mean, the only sub-county, Mapeki, secondary school.
Mm.
Now, that is where we are Kidme Fonje. However, we are still pursuing, government has got a plan to construct technical schools Ikaberu, Med District, or Edene. Kedibiru Pek Fut Kachil, Mogikan, and to government to plan ready.
But of course, magiti eni keribed ni pepa gamente. Ati yomo ma unu ma gamente konyo ki kogi, keribed ni kiti private?
Because yes, of course, wapeki government private technical schools,
right,
and private tie, watiki ario. But the private, ki achiel watiki labora.
Right.
Youth center.
Mm.
So, anone any kidma tika teach pere, men anone technical studies, no education, obelikulu district, local government.
Right.
Now, when I come health, we in health sector, what tiki out yet, health center for, mati I watch. What tiki health center 3, ma in each of the sub counties, health center 3 tiki, except Awaj sub county, matiki health center 4. Then health center 4.
Mm.
There would be no need to have Elsa three again.
All right.
In the what? In the sub county.
Querying capacity.
Capacity, the performance of our Health Center 4 tier at 90% in terms of performance.
All right.
Then man any kid mano do recommend more part material means of health. In our kid rating performance, but do la chill and chill. Tell me make health Gulu district Kera White Health Center 4 at 90% performance. Then look to Jiweng Tier, Jimmy Tijbenki Tier, and down services in terms of getting referrals material to Maki Health Center 2s,
right,
Health Center 3s. So that is good. Also, in terms of performance, all the parishes have got Health Center 2s. And the performance is at 83%. So all that one attributes to the level of commitment pagamente mena anoni the tour matiken ganga cha guno coin kuning ate penyu ni pingo 90% 83%. Okay, ma eni waporo waneno kit machalo no gamete madit chalo ministry gi rating performance kit palotich kit palotiti kere ikit me yat kit mabiyono kere. Angi atini la kengang kwenye tano penywa ni 90%, 83%. We have some gaps. Surely we have the answer. Now wanen kong we lopo guri. Peterson guri wa watiki guri madung kwenye watie majalo Tamak Roads, ma serving Gulu District. Keri bete guri anoni madiota tie Central Government Road.
Right.
Barotiki almost over about 40% of Tamak Roads. Kind of section machero, chero, inena guri ma amatie yo mangolo ken ken onyama sub county kima ake guri university chiaro poro idog yo machiari onyama onyama trading center. So we have tamak roads. However, already right now watiki guri maromo kilometer mia ngwen ki pia ngwen we are there meno district roads ma district yovogi we are bitu bema down rinye kidong matiki ngang guri maromo kilometers mia bichet ki pia bichet we are bongwen ma kamente uto katye bere katye lim ka ki kare men na tika tich mape eto banero ni kodbo yele wa kombetini guri mapol TMA Corbalogi, at the district will have the capacity to repair those roads kind of down court or temu gear. Meno we lock a guri. But Wapanan to lock a pee. Peterson Kelwin Radio, Igulu district, Kainan Omot, Inoni, it parties a chill a change when oh look at Tiki pee, boreholes, Ario. Kadong Tidi, boreholes. But Karo Kenya and performance at 59.2. I'm going to Pertier because of Bale Papi, Machamo Kenya Bale, Kiyopone, Tertian Madong.
Is it management, by the way? Can be Kawuru Yubo, La Bole Kawamio, Tangi, Tangche Chen, Kabir Money, Guaponedum, teaching government, teaching district, Kaja, or where of her, because one of politicians, Mapol, Polkarne, Magibino, Kwati, Amita, Akonya, you pino, piano balero, and any kid madame Nayan get your wetini, Rotella, my badger. So, isn't it pa an individual get a tipa, Gamenta Metader?
Well, any bit of tipa Gamenta Metader.
Why?
Pian, government commitment, Gamenta tick committed, Menerne, down on no pima lane. But intrusion, my no politicians, Chamukene, getem metimoneni, that one. Even if it's not stopped, it's not their mandate. The mandate pagamente. One of them you will pee my bear, madam. And perame pi tini will jim in it my deck. Will jim in the deck. Kidong woman and picarma can get mad enough. Any ye jim in the will we enter Kilkayoki factory. Nanchalo go out of money cham.
Right. Come on your penny or a tamil me or twelve chow weapon chim you get credit.
So yes, I for my deck. We're at home we and okay nano mod. You know, we are proceeding with water sector, kind of community, we're sensitizing again, we're medical sensitizing again, we're going to go up to you, Peggy.
Right.
And that sector work. Now, come on, now, look at March. March, Peterson, connection with March, grid, national grid. A current 3% near Chile, a district. Cannot take a national grid connected. Okay. Then can name the sub counties. All the sub counties.
Again, RDC koni or water da remana piani oberuki ka chakreki la direction ma ki ministry me energy over piani parmi ma to berti gulumata. And of course of recent down by food court ni ma petie a winu ti ko berti do ma pa we rio or toal gibi kubua ki ka ber mo kan ma football konyo me mi ker me du ker me ma ma wati kwere.
Yupti ma tek me ne anane o teme. Sub counties wen Matigulu district. I've been connected to rural electrification. Gilmodong area may extending power to the respective small centers and villages. Anyodong, but all the trading centers have been connected to the rural grid. Mangini titika metanyim, many anaki kubu match, ochiat board jamamiro, ochiat board gay. Then when I look of for did Peterson, Pamela lock my port Kenyo. Then an operation wealth creation. Under you make a loan ACDP, you for getting a coin. Can bit me gaps, team and knock, more time and anonymity within ourselves. Can mangy you call teach? Mangy nika government, while people can chill, mawa kip pami you korowa, kimi niki join awa, extension workers. Did you mokane manan, maraj, an operation waste creation, under ACDP, bujuek, piano, korowa tika kenyo, extension workers to manak, melo pokolo tufu, kifunyo gay. Now, a lot of my livelihood, I met the chair at two Kenya, the Peterson. Kainero, Igulu district, Kaini, Lodirua, Madoteki, Morongan Aliva Chil, Kimia Rio, Gitika Nova Coin, Ita Yomagiloni Sage. Man Grant, Magamente, Mio Kichuluki, Yomadong, Mago Chair Mabo. Kainen, it is your may use livelihood. Use livelihood, Watiki, Dul, Maro Pierre Bor, we are Bero, Pavulu. Ikon dul piara bor we a biar pa buru ni Gendo no chente make advancing board ki make me board ki million mia bicheli pia beru ya bungwen kali mia kali mia chiri pia bicheli ya ngwen meno chen mano ki me bo dur pa buru ni ento ke ki go marach football go mo chen and we recovering chen a million mia chiri ki pia depth ya bicheli kali mia bicheli ki pia bicheli meno recovered fan from the youth changeni kali bit ni recover anything pitima data to but we are still pushing on, and we think we shall recover on
the money. Right, of course, right.
Then under women fan, government don't go disbursing chene million mia beach ke piar bungwen we are bear. Kali mia boy ke piar bungwen. But mege, ma enini, do you wang yup to the pagamente menanoni wa konyo mege, we are gendo unya limichingi. Ikom enoni, don't worry recovering chene a million mia chel ke piar beach we are bungwen, kitchen piara ali piara beach so anoni mero tote ita yopme youth livelihood ke your web mangini tika wat mabe tote ali mege kitika no kwa mabe ita twal ke bot ke ke yo yopte ke ni chi ata afo mate pe jolo wa radio kan ke wa pami lo pati cha ke ni
right
of carbon no cho mi lo
mke of course when radio a be like o na dit RDC don ka wa dugu chen and a mere me duan man not to com match ki rudir ma pol bene pange ka gi bichar gi yub gitia wa che nying me ro don yan gi wa ma pol gi wa pe gi cho ne gi me ro fal much yub en gen bene gi berie nwire men gi matel njudi no gen ma pire tek no du len njudi chawani wa ranung chim ki botin o tro bene ka tro gam chim ma chira ria dega ngwen man en ni tim ma dit mo awa ki office pa president en njudi kitika nenno kit ma manifesto ma president yorum 7 o katikwede meno a e mo gali bario ki apa bi bitel nwiero en o kero and come at the president Mamegu and of course Kumbedini Kamagetero percent madom or to you my bear and kid my inigwiny quere why Pierre Yaboro Kolo Ikum Jemi Duju Kimukeni Mapoli why Pierre Bungwen we are chill done so anoni Kerwaka Kwene Kerunpa in my winu radio in Malabon Kui Akwen weapon chimki botin namachimati jarabiar bora debt a bora deck a deck a rio a debt a beer kachiki namachim jarabiro a beach a deck jar a beach a bungwen a bora bija beach karung jara biro abongwana dek a chel abongwana boro a rio a bora boro bet ki guma dit me lok ti ma waki office pa present hello
Mr. Long
yes
a foy man
a foy then
yes it's a lok Richard ki coach
yes Richard
yeah la pena ti kere no fija present go biro ma beg ti kalu first para dir lo patit lo ki ape lok adian da ko da wi ni ta ki ape la pachuru wo der klema maybe churo so way jona go ki en na en da manda tenda manda mo bi na pro ki ke ki ye no yo ye ni no tem don ka ki ho ki en pe ki ka te juro don down mo pa ai kom ka te do ba a po
For Tommy, I did love Chike, Lokum Diang, Kimoken Mapol. Of course, there is need for that. I think when he was in Teso sub-region, he was talking a lot about 50 billion shillings to be disbursed to help those who lose their cattle way back in time. And I think this is the same complaint in the Choli sub-region, though we heard from the president saying that that will happen, but only... people were also, they gave about 10 billion shillings to Acholi sub-region, Lamu sub-region, and Teso, which is very clear in the papers, and this will be added. I think you will get back to that. Yes, well, I don't know what about him. Hello?
Hello?
Yes, what are you talking about?
Man, Lamu, Vincent, Kilo, Moro.
Kilo, Moro.
In white. I think I met a friend, look at me, Kilo, Moro, Maj.
Maj?
Yeah, well, I don't know, Maj. Mungu alikuwa kwezo mungu kanji. Ukaru mungu lewa kara. Ukaru mungu lewa waya. Hata usiara wei. Inuwa di sikit kuata. Sio hata mamu kari matitia. Nikodeo mkibitimu ni nikadi ya tika wali. Ni mieto nyumi ya kipongi. Na wea ram. Sata wei. Mungu wana kwa kara.
Yes, rural electrification. There are some people in some sub-counties like Lumulu, they are seeing wires, poles and wires only. When will they be beneficiaries of this rural electrification? We are long not looking at in radio. Of course, Kibotin, hello. Hello.
Cosmas, feel again.
Cosmas.
Number four, the program.
Avoid it, right?
Hello, Gil Madiga, I'm doing the program, but I'm not again, Tima Bear, hello, pretty effective. There is no only program when you go ahead of yo manomier jeme guni ko board gi do pitiga o mabe kan operation well creation inoni ka ke kan ki bi poko kori kori o berele e kar manomier no ke ki pierke ni no kano karo ambe pitiga o board dan wing jeta ke wine operation well creation me I approve that mugu ke tiara chali oria dek kai u jalo ku mi no no mugu ke tiago tich go lere de da so pour program paga me ta wenga ne ro ki pe kalu ku kar ma be program gi eti ma be kai winyo be no ku mi re e do tichi ye ye no we be ti ka yelu ko ga me ta ki come ni
oh
alo pour program za effect
Concern, Mamigi. Now, my brother is saying that the programs of the government, of course, from the president of the office of the president, they are really good. The only problem is that it is not reaching the real beneficiaries, which means it stops maybe to some people at some level. I don't know whether we can tag this to be a corruption at some level, because it should go to the people in the grassroots. But where is it ending? And secondly, I went ahead and said that, for example, the operation wealth creation, which is really very good, they're receiving the seedlings, but not timely. It comes at the wrong season, maybe in the dry season. How can somebody, a farmer, plant his seeds in such a season, which is a waste to some extent? We are going to request our newsroom to give us some extra minutes, about 5 minutes, so that we get one extra call, and because there's so many calls, I think we need some other time. There are so many people on the lines. Let me get another caller on the line. Hello.
Hello.
All right, I think that one is not very clear. Let me get another person. Hello?
Hello?
Rubana Kija.
Eh, kipak ruwad yecho.
Kipak naga naga.
Eh, kiri ning.
Wati mabe?
Afo iti yura.
Wafo iti tuan.
Amir ponyo le diet ko mamba.
Oi.
Pilok kom to tuer mene ma iti awacho piyara ni.
Tuer mene?
Ati ane ano wai kuapa dano kepano tikere kuapa kuje tiri ning. Itung bagi tiang gian wai jo kan ti to tuer lok mi kampena na tiene. Yo na dia ne ami ka no tuer pinga pigian o jok jo mani magian ti to tuer we ku ki ko pa wan ti bilian ma wa wi lo ka jo agi bi a chuni
la la na bolle wa tuer mi ne dano ni
ga chela rio matika to tuer ke je e particular sector
a jo mani do gi bi no chalo ka do gi wa ni gi cha lo ti dan bu cha ke cha ka wi lo ke ni Chicken, you don't get out, chill, Richard, don't get out by it, don't catch him more to get here to hot weather. And look, you know, I tell Locky, and Nicko, no, Nicko, no, he joined on deck to hot deck again. Big walk a check money, man, or tea, anything, or pick it up in a region for team camp and with your money, my gig walk a check.
I think this could be answered by the Electro Commission, because I don't know whether even the security team have powers to bar somebody completely or rule out somebody from campaigning. The person is talking about security. There are some people who really don't observe the SOPs and other guidelines that are given in place during this election period. What can be done about these people? Why can't these people be actually bad, rallied aside, stopped from campaigning and the rest? So I think the Electoral Commission and of course the security team could say something about it. Now, when you work with Kenya, what you can do is not to tell me no, lagam magitie. These are the very few questions that we have. I think because time is not enough all the time, or most of the time, we just have to stop there. Maybe Mr. Bash, Willis, these concerns are very important, especially Operation Wealth Creation. This has been a concern in northern Uganda, and most of the times, and I believe it has reached the office of the president. And you guys know, we bring the seedlings late. And is it really worth that it is helping a beneficiary? You're welcome.
Okay, thank you, Peterson. First of all, allow me to thank you, the listeners, and all of you have managed to call in. To us, this is very positive. That means that people are interested to appreciate what exactly we are sharing here. The starting one was by Richard from
on the compensation. Mm. This has been a long outstanding issue for some time. Even it was also captured within this very manifesto. But I think the challenge that came with this was the verification aspects of it. And I don't know what could have happened, because the last time this issue was being addressed was in the office of the Attorney General. Mm. I think there were issues of counter accusations of saying the lists that have been forwarded to government are not the right ones. You know, even they had become politicized. Mm. So I think this is something that from time to time that was being affected by the bureaucracy and probably lack of straightness on the whole matter. Mm. But like the president is saying, I think there is a government will and a total commitment on the part of the president and the government to make sure that this is done and people can be compensated and they can restock their animals.
Right.
Yes.
I think let me get back to that or for a clearer understanding by one who is listening to us. Yes, but did come in penyo to try to lock a com actually World Debt Claimants Association, Kijem Kenmapol, compensation anuni, Kitmala Diro Timo, Otiero Kwere, or watch any lockman me ni no call teach or be again ma poberi yota twat. Keribed ni ying dano polo o enter key office by attorney general inoni kokomuken uberka berutie ma ngatman kore kum ngatman, ngatman kore kum ngatman, pitian lok mogo, mea chiel, utemutiet watini, giberbena konka watini nying dano list me ying down ne kobu bionu ying down man. Nok meun jottu mer ko ngi chat gi beping gi nan ka gi twaro ayup ne ma ba ki dum beno otero mayre watini politicians mu ken beno go la ko dugu chawa gi gem mi politic yo mu ken bienu non en dugu chawa gi ko ko ken gang ento kit monter ko watini keri ki board president wa winyu eno chike wati gen ma ketene gi beping gi chero gi yubo right.
Thank you. The second question was coming that came in was somebody on RAIA, where he's seeing poles and wires and he's not seeing the
Vincent,
power.
Vincent from Longmoro.
Vincent, I want to say that the program of connecting all sub-counties in the country has been part of the manifesto commitment within this term. And I think the program is on. The only challenge that there was an issue of administrative challenges within the agency itself. And many of you have been following this story. You are very much aware that even there were some changes within the agency to deal with this issue. Actually, the issue is procurement. Money was secured from China, Exim Bank, to take care of this whole program. And I think what you are witnessing is a situation where there is a message that the program is on, only that maybe they have not finalized with the people who should be handling these issues up to the end. But with the changes that government has initiated, I think now there is the minister introduced some changes where he needed to bring in a new board. And I think when the new board is in place, we should be having the new ED and all these administrative directions should be sorted. So that one, I want to assure that power will come to your village as per the poles and the wires that have already reported.
Yes, but due to Vincent Kachel Kilwak Mukeni Magwaka Chak and Wunero Pole, Kiwai Kaken Enokare Kawi Pajumameku, Nyikaberi Mameku, Kit Maladit Willis Udakware Lok Mamegi, Utero Watini, Pakoni Anuni, Eberi Chalawatini, Uberi Chawatini, Kit Midoro, Administration, Kit Midoro, Yup Mikupu Match Anuni Kirpin, Wachitaro and Uberi, to Twalo Berutier, both agencies. Dulman Dulmagi Yukikerunio Mirno Gengo team teaching Anuni, Pegetika team Tiki Kitmano Miro Betquere, Uchimbano Watit. To twale equipment me will jemi momero giti kwere botu ene uberka berte mano no ento chente no do biono ki bot dul matika mi ko man wa ki china maro mero char jo perno eno ko duju la njwedio akedo mbero meta nim o watini program kono tie ki office pa prime minister kamo char jo tero o watini o mero gi kela la la ni anu ni enemy ke lu bod manyan dul manyan ma bineno lok man mi kubu match dok bene gu chi ke go watini kerini ngo e wa ngala la ni anu bu wegu match o ikaberi gu duju ki a chele chele.
Yeah, and the third issue was about why the programs or the projects do not reach the people. Maybe on this one, I wish the person who called was specific, because so that we are aware.
They're talking of DEC.
ODEC. ODEC sub-county.
So what are the issues? I wish he had come out specifically to say.
I think the person was a little specific as well, talking about the delays in bringing the actually distribution of the seedlings.
No, that was another one. Was saying that the president's office programs are very good and other government programs are good, but they don't reach the ground. So I was like, I wish I knew exactly in what sector he's being affected, or because now I know I've been moving the whole ground.
I think this is the same person who gave an example. Oh, the same person.
So
on Operation Wealth Creation.
So on OWC, I know this was a challenge, not only the timeliness, but also the issue of quality. And I think over time, government has come to address this, because the biggest cause was the way government releases money. You know, government releases money quarterly. Now, at one point, it was found that by the time government releases money, to procure the seedlings and inputs, the season has moved. So what government did was to make sure that most of the monies that are released in big quantities to take care of these demands, what they call front loading, they front load this money in the quarters, a lot of it in the quarters where the procurement of inputs and seedlings is done in time, unlike before. So you'll find that if you are going to get say 1 billion in a year, and it is going to be released in four quarters, 250 250 250. Now what they do is that they would release like 750 in the first two quarters, so that they facilitate purchase of input so that you can be able to meet the demands of the season. And this now should have improved. And when I was asking in the various districts, I was getting information that this problem is slowly dying down and it is no more.
Mm.
Yes, this is the evidence I was getting.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
All right. Line radio, ilokum Operation Wealth Creation, kama ini kore watini program pagamente mukene mabeju beniti. Ento kit manugi timu kwere eno wero pende. Bad to la bolle ma initiere watini kodi chakene o mort keri bedini no dano ge choyegi no mero kodi o chon wet no kipet kodi bene karne ge kome ento kit mala dit wili zutiero kero wati ya da kogo enuni gen ge wore kin pin kaber ma pol gi noni tie ento pol le o chuni kum quality piani kit kodi ma gibi kero bor dan peda o mero bed kodi ma no ka gwak no kodi moranga kino tot ko chubo iyo o mero gi nenni kodi ni enuti kodi ma be ene ge tika kelne kit luak la njwedio wari chakene mero gi gudo go beka ge chwala wa chel peke twar chalo ne unyeo nyenyu manno nok tutwal manu petwar romo dano akibeno wati ni eno we lok mchawa kar manu ki kero kweri kore ni tika biru lok tutwal ikin gang en video kidum umete wati mi changu lok enuni piano no wiya ti chente no ge miyo cho choki dule maroma dek ikila mwaka ki mwaka chere chere en video makine eno chente eni la bolle kage miyo chine ngadi miyario ki Pierre Beach ali miyario ki Pierre Beach ali miyario ki Pierre Beach iwange gamento tamani gitim girma gluoni front loading mayonu nyur ni chente ni gibi gordogyo la wachir kake miyo ko kumemu wa getuti chokwere yore ko duju peda ke wati ni chente mitim gine ni furure manok kitika koro kota mukena ni enu ni girma gen gibi yubo ho chuchot.
Yeah, and I just wanted to add this, that our presence and going down to the where implementation is taking place is also to appreciate some of those challenges so that we pick them and go and refer them to the relevant implementing agencies so that they can be rectified.
All right. Our time is up. In radio, endo give a watchini, give me a benaki water campaign, where get your name come a gar any tea. Genen ngoma gitwero olutwal timu ne meru aye wiye lokma tukera tamani ami second manonak bot la dit RDC wametini no watem kwa winyo piani ububeru ka cherki won kom megulu matinu jarma penduzi e karmo loko ka cherki office pa minister manero lokum energy tutwal le lokum match dano butayaro irgi matek tutwal ni gen wado o kakwena wa winyo da koko koko manok ilokum match matika ruma piani kirmetiki wajo beru kwere mo wa po ti mabe eno ni karu gan pa wan ruak mati isit me gulu I ka ka ko ana ke koma jole
ya la lego ni me
mm
we tu la ho be di gen
luak alego winya ubet ki gen alego ki minister malalo komaje pe wagiru keni ken wachiru abot prime minister ichabet mukare mala dilo biru kanyi wana beru lok duan wan kila dit prime minister Dr. Ruakana Rugonda. Maku nano terani majo be pomu kwan you are dek yo me achel majma aki ya gago kaini ni magete mmeni kino balmon tiye man tor no kiken in ka unu po chapitu kar majmo ber kato tip to tip to unu gede gate mo majma meo eni mea gago ni majma hario be aki karuma karuma eni meno be biru pong eni kulune majma dek enen maine anji wanu uoru kere ni so majo be biri gulu kany kaberi ya dek lega na tipo twa kita en beno lego gari lwa ni ko ngwa diyo chinyo mana na ki di chinyo mana na mana na mana na go nyu dwe ma pa rio ni no wa cha no hop ki gen dwe ma pa rio ma bino ni ma doja ni ngwa ni tumi no olu ko dar bi lo ka lo ka mai lega na imi
of it rather you ready to get up here the TV ichawari otiano ye weko inian mateni wa kepan bichawa wa bino kar mo kenno lo twal bitemene wa beruki office pa president wa patemene ka otwaro medu koje mo kare ka chet office pa kawa mero bet chocolate git twak bitemene no ni jema po
kila nino
kila nino